Okay, we're back with the Electrolux front load washer, model number EFLS527UIW. We're going to do the active wear cycle, and we're going to wash the 15 shirts. Now, this washing machine does accept pods, and there's a selection on the control panel. If you decide to use the pod, you have to hit the button. So we're not going to hit the button. We're just going to let it run through as if we're using detergent, but we're not going to use detergent today. We want to see the action of the washer, and sometimes the suds will kind of hide that action. One of the features I really like about this washer is the recirculating pump. So when this thing is tumbling, it's also pumping water from the bottom of the tank and spraying it over the clothes while it's washing. Most machines don't do that. The last year's models of Electrolux did do that, the two top of the line models, and we already tried this machine out already. It does have the recirculating pump. That's one of my favorite features about this washer. So let's go ahead and look at the control panel, and then we're going to load up the machine.
Put my glasses on. Out of focus, we should be golden. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is power this up. Okay, so we got that. We're going to look at the dispenser again. So it's a quick demonstration. So we have the pods go here. Your stain soak slash treat option goes here. Liquid detergent goes there if you want to use powder. Take that out. Okay, and back over here, liquid bleach and fabric softener. Okay, so we're gonna close that up. Okay, so let's go ahead and find the cycle that we want to use. Okay, so let me hit this because I turned off the, I think I muted the sound, so let's go ahead and click it back on. Okay, so now we have sound. Let me turn off the air conditioner behind me. Okay, so, okay, we have the active wear selection here, and for the temperature setting, we're going to turn off the, we're going to use tap cold. Okay, so if you hit warm, or if you're on another cycle and you hit hot, even though we don't have hot water connected to this machine, the machine does have a heater, it will start to heat up the water. And that's one of the reasons why we started seeing the glass start getting kind of cloudy. It was because there was actual steam on it. So let's go ahead and turn it to tap cold. So that will just be cold water from the faucet. Okay, soil level. Normal, we have 52 minutes. If we go down to light, it's 45 minutes. Extra light's 42. Max, 72. Heavy 62 minutes. Let's do normal and spin. Let's do max 53 minutes, and we're going to turn off the extra rinse. So by default, active wear, they want you to use the extra rinse, but if you don't want to do extra rinse, you can turn that off. So let's go ahead and do that. So you would hit this button if it lets you. Okay, I guess you have to hit options and cycle through. Now it's blinking, now you can turn it off. Okay, it's off. And by doing that, we also lost some time too on the wash. So it turned it to 44 minutes. You know, it's probably a good idea to go ahead and do the extra rinse. It really wasn't that long of a cycle. 10 minutes won't kill us, so let's go ahead and go back and turn the options on, find the one we want to use, extra rinse, select. Okay, it's on. Back to 53 minutes, we're golden. All right, so let's load this up. We should have 15 shirts. There's two here. These in. Okay, so let's go ahead and get this camera into position. I'm gonna go ahead and hit start. I think the water's on. Okay, door's gonna lock down. I'm going to have to restart this machine again because I made another mistake. I noticed that the pods is selected on this. So I'm going to go ahead and restart it. So we hit the cancel button here. It's going to turn off. Door's going to unlock. I'm going to power it down. Okay. Power back up. And let's deselect pods. That's off now. And so we also lost a little bit of time on the clock too. So it's 49 minutes. Soiled. Let's make sure we got tap cold, soiled, normal, max spin, extra wrenches selected. Let's go ahead and hit start. I'm gonna hit the pause button. Okay, door's gonna will unlock. I'm gonna kind of wipe down the window a little bit. Okay. Okay, hit start again. Okay, cool, we're done. Perfect timing. Nice. Okay, so let's open up the door and see what it looks like inside. Okay. Spin dry's fine. Looks good. So if you have any questions at all, let me know, or any comments. We're gonna, we're gonna keep this washer probably back here another few more days at least. Probably want to create about 10 videos of this washer. We still need to do heavy duty, whitest whites, colors, fast wash, delicates, rinse and span, the clean washer cycle. So one of the things we noticed last time we used this washer, or when I was using it earlier today, I was doing the heavy duty cycle with the, just wanted to see what would happen if I selected hot for the temperature. I stopped it midway during the cycle and the water was, it actually heated up the water. So even though I don't have hot water going to this machine, it was able to heat up the water. It probably used a lot of energy to do that, but it was able to do that. So maybe we'll take some measurements of the temperature. So some temperature measurements of the water. So thanks for watching. Take care. We'll see you next time.